Mark 11:24 says, "When we pray, believe we have received it, and receive it we shall." So starting your mornings deeply entrenched in prayer, you know, should be simple. Like, if you can grasp that God is holding the territory for everything that you want, that the victory is already yours, it should be simple to just accept that, right? Accept that we're human beings. So there's always going to be a few kinks we've got to work out, you know, when we're walking this spiritual path.